अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप्स यू ऑल आर फाइन। दिस इज़ आवर मैथ्स लेक्चर फॉर क्लास फोर एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज डिवीजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस। और फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 6/1/9। नाउ वी आर सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन। 6/1/9 इज इक्वल्स टू 6। यू चेंज द डिवीजन साइन इन टू मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड वी राइट द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 1/9। द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ 1/9 इज 9/1, which is equals to 6 multiplied by 9, 6 9s are 54 is our answer. Our next question is 14/2/13. Now we are solving the question. 14/2/13, which is equals to 14, we change the division sign into multiplication and write the reciprocal of 2/13. The reciprocal of 2/13 is 13/2, which is equals to, now we simplify, 2 1 is 2, 2 7s are 14, which is equals to 7 multiplied by 13. 7 multiplied by 13, the answer is 91 is our answer. Our next question is 1/9/3. Now we are solving the question. 1/9/3, which is equals to 1/9, change the division sign into multiplication and write the reciprocal of 3. The reciprocal of 3 is 1/3, which is equals to 1 multiplied by 1 over 9 multiplied by 3. 1 multiplied by 1 is equals to 1 over 9 multiplied by 3. 9 3s are 27. 1/27 is our answer. Our next question is 3/7/24. 3/7/24 is equals to 3/sin. 3/7, change the division sign into multiplication and write the reciprocal of 24. The reciprocal of 24 is 1/24, which is equals, now simplify, 3 1 is 3, 3 8s are 24. Then we get 1/7 multiplied by 1/8. 1 multiplied by 1 over 7 multiplied by 8. 1 multiplied by 1 is equals to 1 over 7 multiplied by 8 is equal to 56. 1/56 is our answer. Students, similarly you can do the remaining question from exercise 3D and practice this question. Hope so you understand this lecture. Okay students, Allah Hafiz, have a nice day.